We've got the cold and the snow, but there's something about the snow that is making this a subpar year for snowmobiling. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Chris Gloninger in Waukesha County. Coming up on WISN 12 News at 6, why so many of those snowmobile trails in the area are closed.